Guam Election Commission Executive Director John Bloss says their legal counsel is still looking into complaints filed against Senator Matt Rector by Eloy Jara.
What we want to do is we want to validate the submission of that complaint. Again, we want to verify if that is sufficient enough for to go forward with anything, if we do have some kind of authority.
Bloss says he's waiting on GEC's legal counsel for advice because he's not even sure what the GEC's authority is in this matter. This is also why he's waiting on the board, which meets next Wednesday, to advise him on how to proceed. In addition to all of this, they have also yet to see any official documentation of Rector's criminal record in California.
Since this whole issue came up with Senator Rector, the Guam Election Commission has yet to receive any documentation supporting these allegations that are actually out there and that are coming through the media. We have not received anything yet.
Nevertheless, Bloss says they will give Jara an official response to his complaint by the end of the week. But Jara isn't waiting on the GEC. He's also made complaints with both the FBI and the Guam Police Department.
I just came from the police department, and legal counsel has advised me that their investigation as to his filing for concealed weapon, that they're also investigating that further.
Jara also tried to get a copy of Rector's criminal record from GPD.
They said they have not received it themselves, and that's what they're waiting on, is for the hard document. They've gotten word back, he does have a criminal record, but they need now for them to, to get the hard copy.
In fact, GPD spokesman Alan Guzman confirms that they don't have a copy of Rector's record, saying they are working with the authorities in California to get this. In a previous interview, Rector told PNC that he believed his record was, quote, sealed. He also said that he believed it was improperly leaked to the media. Despite all of this, Jara says now that he's got the ball rolling, he can take a step back and let the legal system run its course. Clint Rogel, PNC News.